The merciful heart shall obtain mercy, and the evil heart shall be rewarded with great evil.
Death is the ultimate prize and end of every evil heart.
Am I actually Amara? Am I the one that killed you?
Why
can't you leave me alone?
Can I not just have peace in my home?
She is an intruder. Tell her to leave right now.
Oh no, you are the intruder. She is my wife and she goes nowhere.
Is she here?
She's right behind you.
Oh my God!
What do you want? I have done practically everything.
I've not even started and you are complaining.
But I have tried my best.
Your best is not good enough.
Tell her to leave this room right now.
I cannot practice idolatry.
What happened today has nothing to do with idolatry, Mama.
My Bible did not tell me that a man will marry a dead woman.
No matter how fast an athlete runs, he or she cannot be able to run away from his or her shadow.
Stop causing unnecessary confusion in this palace.
What I am doing is putting an end to all these nonsense.
You need to see a psychiatrist.
Mom?
God forbid I should give birth to a barren woman.
Are you not worried about your condition?
5 whole years of marriage, and all you do is eat all day in this house.
What are you going for?
Do you have a hand in sudden disappearance of Amara?
Is it not obvious that Amara is dead?
Provide my daughter dead or alive! Provide my daughter dead or alive!
Who are you? What is it? Why do you people keep tormenting me? What is it?
Why do you challenge your chi to a wrestling contest?
But what I don't understand is why you have chosen to take sleep off my eyes.
Do not be stupid, for the stubborn fly follows the calves to the grave.
Amara, where are you, Amara?
Whoever that took away the life of my daughter must surely pay for it.